guys. So I just want to give you a quick update about getting around construction now at the Disneyland Resort, now that most of Paradise Pier is closed down for turning into Pixar Pier, and it has kind of affected the traffic flow a little bit. So if you're coming sometime the first half of this year, here's what you need to know so you can get around California Adventure easily, and then a little bit I'm going to show you what's going on at Disneyland, because it also is going to interfere traffic a little bit.
If you want to get to the other side of the pier, this is the only entrance you can use. Along the way, you're going to be passing by Ariel's Grotto and the old retail shops that are right there. All of these things are closed, including the Cove Bar right now. You'll see signs in front that kind of let guests know that they're not open right now. It's only once you get past these parts that you're going to start seeing the barriers that are set up. From this side of the barrier, you can see some of the construction that they're starting to do. Then once you get into them, it's a bit of a tunnel that kind of holds you in on either side, blocks off all of California Screamin', at least what's left of it, and directs you right down to the two attractions that are still currently open, which are King Triton's Carousel of the Sea and Toy Story Midway Mania. Now, you may still be coming here when they're doing some work on the exterior of Toy Story. The new entrances are clearly marked as Fast Pass Return and Standby, so just kind of follow those around and you'll get where you need to go. Over by where California Screamin' was, that whole area is blocked off with just images of the Incredibles, some concept art, and what I think is the logo for Pixar Pier, and it's just right across from the carousel there. As they remove Paradise Pier completely, as you can see, there are still some other attractions that are open. There are signs that direct you to them. You get to each of these attractions down this walkway, past the Little Mermaid in the direction of the Paradise Pier Hotel. If you don't have Max Pass, but you want to get a Fast Pass for Toy Story Midway Mania, come here next to the Little Mermaid, where they normally give out Fast Passes for World of Color, and one of the machines is set up for Toy Story Midway Mania, so this is where you can find them. Over at Disneyland Park, they're doing some work on the horse-drawn streetcar track, so that's going to be kind of cumbersome as well. As you can see right now, they have the whole area around Town Square and the Central Hub blocked off. It doesn't make it impossible to get around, because there are paths around them, but it does make things a little bit more cumbersome as you get around. If you come later in the season, then these barriers will probably move to the center of Main Street as they finish things, but this is supposed to be completed by late winter, which I believe is actually going to be in just a couple of months, considering how fast they're moving here. So that's all that you really need to be aware of for right now to get around Disneyland, and just be aware that things are going to be a little bit different until they're done with all the construction later this year. So hopefully that helps you guys out, and then we will see you guys next week. Make sure you like and subscribe for more videos. All right, bye.